Hey, I just hooked up your ride, Issy. I worked the engine with a new air intake, turbo, headers, and exhaust system. Then I dropped her, tightened up the suspension, and added a sway bar for less body roll. Oh, and I upgraded the brakes. And now she's riding on a set of 20-inch shoes. What are you talking about the money for? Do you understand the work that goes into this? The love? You're lost, fool. Hey, I gotta go. So you're baby's boy, huh? The one he says is into cars. Cool. So what you into, Holmes? I got only the best cars. Something fast for the import tuner scene, a truck, or maybe something classic. Or if you got the feria, I say, something luxury. Cause here at 619's, we got it all. All aftermarket stuff, body work, and under the hood. Make it fast and make it beautiful. Hey, but I ain't no salesman. So go look through the cars, pick out what you want, and don't try to get funny with the price, cause this ain't the ghetto. So, baby says you like to drive with some speed, eh? Well, I can hook you up. It's all about car club down here, Holmes. Whatever you buy, there'll be somebody that will wanna race it. That's the vibe down here. Beautiful cars and fast driving. Insanity, essay. So, give me a call, or I'll give you a call. Hook you up with some car clubs, huh? Go to one of them fool mechanics if you want to buy, sell, or ride. Once you've got a ride, you can trick it out in all kinds of ways without having to buy it again. Each garage is divided into shops. In the color shop, you can find paint, tint, and neon in every color you can imagine. Improve how your vehicle drives by visiting the performance shop. Vinyl, decal, or your license plate can all be tricked out in the detail shop. Bumpers, spoilers, hoods, and rims can all be swished up in the body shop. Let your imagination go wild. Now get the hell out of here and start driving. Welcome to Open City Racing. Your route is marked by a series of orange flares acting as checkpoints. Each flare arrow points to the direction of the next checkpoint. First to the red checkpoint is the winner. How you get from one checkpoint to the next is entirely on you. Hey Holmes, when the races become available, you'll get hit with a message on the screen. Pressing the select button will bring up your nav system. Street racers appear as arrows. Play these to continue your progress up the ladder. City races appear as red dots. These are a good way to earn money and sharpen your precious skills, but they don't help with your career progression. Car club events are identified with stars. See a trophy icon and you've got a tournament firing up. You can change the city you want to race in by pressing the L1 button or R1 button. Races can be selected by pressing the left or right directional button. Pressing the X button will bring up race details, along with an option to set the navigation arrow to this race. When a race is selected, the directional arrow will point to the race start or cruising race. Now get out there and race, fool!
Trust a girl driving a Mitsubishi Eclipse. Know what I'm saying? This girl crazy, man. Watch out, they...
Watch out!
Yeah.
that beautifully.
So you're looking to get a little more launch from a stop, huh? What about some burnout? By holding down the handbrake and the gas, you'll smoke your tires. Let go of the handbrake and that thing will fly off the line. But you gotta time it right. You can also use this little trick to make the car spin. Great for getting out of trouble, if you know what I'm talking about.
Guy's got style. Man, his flavor is something. Bunch of new gear at 619 Customs. You should head over and check it out.
Oh, fregón, huh? You beat a girl? Well done, ese. Those tuner kids think you can drive okay. They invited you to take part in the Unbeatable Street Racers Private Club Competition. All you gotta do is turn up in a tuner and keep impressing the kids. I know, why bother? But apart from all the feria you're gonna be lifting off these fools, those vatos got some firme skills. Maybe they can teach you something. Anyway, do what you like. I'm just giving you some advice.
To gain a quick boost of speed when following an opponent, try Slipstream Turbo. Drive behind other racers. When you see the trails coming off their vehicles, charge your meter. When it's full, pull out and hit the nitrous, and you'll race on by. Wait too long, and you'll lose the opportunity. The closer you are to faster your opponent, the faster the meter's gonna fill. You've been invited to race in a club event. Each club rolls in a specific kind of vehicle. Drive the wrong kind and you ain't racing. Club races appear in the NAV systems as STAR. Earn these bottles respect and they'll teach you all kinds of tricks for your ride. Tuner, sport bike, and exotic clubs teach you zone, where you can slow down time for precise maneuvering. SUV and luxury clubs teach you aggro. This lets you plow through traffic like it was nothing. Muscle and chopper clubs teach you roar. When you turn this on, traffic and other racers will scatter out of your way. Use it to swerve traffic into opponents ahead of you. Be sure to go after these special moves if you want to be the best.
Thank you.
Need to see who's on your tail? Hold down the L2 button to look back, and you can glimpse at what's behind you. Keep your finger on the L2 button and press the left and right directional buttons to check out your ride from different angles. While you're in the air, holding down the L2 button will give you a solid look at your ride in action. You can also check out your ride when the game is paused by pushing left and right on the right analog stick. Looks like you're making a name for yourself, eh, say? Now you've got access to Zone. It allows you to slow down time and have incredible control over the movements of your ride. Just drive real clean and you fill up the Zone meter. Each time it's filled, you get one unit. Then, hit the L3 button and you go into Zone. Each time you hit it, you'll use one unit. Not just any ride can use Zone. Only tuners, sports bikes, and exotics. It's time for a little nitrous. Now you're about ready to race with the big boys. Using nitrous gives you a burst of speed when you need it the most. So when the road is clear, hit the R2 button. You can stock up on that stuff by buying it from those mechanic fools. So good luck and hang on, SA. ASA, there's private tournaments located throughout each city. In these, you race a series of races for one big prize, usually a hot new car, so enter them. The person who does the best in the whole series wins. The only thing is, you've got to race every race in the tournament. You can't quit out or you'll have to restart the entire thing. You want to test out your rides on a city track? Check out an autocross race.
Autocross races are sanctioned races set up in each city. Races are barricaded with no traffic or opponent. For each race, you have a given number of laps to try and beat the best posted lap time. Just you against the clock.
Love a nice tuna, and you done that beautifully. Yourself a proper ride. Taught you well, homie. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. I'll tell him. Oh, he just walked in. Órale, ahí te guacho. That was my homeboy Phil. A damn maniac, pero loco. He heard you popping off. Wants to teach you a lesson. You drive whatever you want. He's gonna beat you on a chopper. Don't ask me, don't blame me. But he's good at racing, even though he is loco. Listen, I know you like to hang out with the kids. Some vatos like to keep things exclusive. I just had the luxury rollers in here telling me they was looking for new members. I thought about you. Might be out of your league, I don't know. Expensive stuff, but it looks good. And like all cars, there's a way to drive them. The weight of these cars can give you an advantage if you learn how to use it. If you're interested, I can hook you up.
stocking. Racing a fool.
You seem to be getting a little baby ramp out there. Time to get a little aggro. This makes you ride indestructible and lets you inflict extra damage on any fool dumb enough to get in your way. You fill the meter by hitting things in the city. The more you hit, the quicker your meter fills. Each time the meter is filled, you get one unit. To activate aggro, hit the L3 button. Use it wisely. Only SUVs, trucks, and luxury sedans, except the SL500 and the Lexus SC430 can use this stuff.
Car- Carlos has been racing these streets for a long time. He knows this city better than most. So pay attention, or this guy will embarrass you.
Thank you.
That's my homie!
Embarrass me yet, Holmes. I hate that fool, Carlos. Pacha, carnal. If you want to drive something American properly, you're going to have to take on those vatos from the American Royalty Car Club and beat them at their own game. Usually, that would mean racing me, but, this baby ain't ready yet. Anyway, these vatos will give you unrivaled access to parts and tricks of the trade, and they like the real deal when it comes to cars. Low riders, hot rods, keeping them straight. It's classic American rides, they say. The kind that you can still feel pop for blocks.
Thank you. Thank you.
We got some hot new gear in, fool. Anytime you want it. Thank you. Tommy, that's a win, but don't let it go to your head. They got lots of competition out there.
Orale, time guy. You wanna make noise? Well, you just unlock Roar. This will make you heard in the city real loud, and fools are gonna get out of your way. You can fill up your Roar meter by drifting and power sliding your ride. Each time you fill the Roar meter, you'll get one unit in reserve. Hit L3 button to activate Roar and watch everybody scatter. But you can't use it in any vehicle, only choppers and muscle cars.
Look out!
See exactly how tough you are.
Thank you.
You're a player, huh?
Time for bike school. The thing controls pretty similar to a car. If you continue to hold the brake down after you stop, you can walk the thing backwards. You can do a burnout by hitting the gas and holding down the handbrake when stopped. You can also steer while doing a burnout to quickly change direction. You can slide around the corner by using the handbrake. Here's an important bit. To take a sharp turn and keep yourself out of the hospital, press and hold the L1 button to weight transfer while steering to make the bike lean properly. If you want to pull a wheelie, use the weight transfer to pull your weight backwards while accelerating forward. Or you can do an endo by braking and transferring the rider's weight forward. Thank you.
Getting arrogant because you want a raise now.
Thank you.
I don't know how you deal with the cold, Issy.
You get used to it. It's the sun that makes you dumb.
All that salt messes with your work. That's my problem.
Man, your work needs all the help it can get.
Whatever. Yule, I've been hearing a lot of crap about you. People saying you can actually drive. Oh, this is Vince, the best mechanic in Detroit. If you're ever in the Motor City, you should pay him a visit. Hey, this is Baby's Boy.
Ah, right.
I know you got good taste in cars, eh? So there's this Dub event down in Atlanta. Beautiful cars. But more interesting than that, there's gonna be some serious competition. You should go down there, show them what you got. Thought it might be something fun for you. And here, I got a buddy, Apone. If something happens to your ride or you need a hookup, he'll take care of you. I mean, he ain't no Oscar. He's better than Vince here.
Yeah, who you trying to kid?
Yeah, I know I'm number one.
Yeah, you're number one.
Hey, later, Issy.
The shipping company is now open for business. To get to another city, just drive to the citywide movers. Pull up to the dock with the city name you want to head to. When the door opens, pull in and you're on your way.